During his brief life, a mere 35 years, Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart composed almost 700 works and wrote more than 1,000 letters. These figures are extraordinary enough, especially in view of the genius quality of the musical works that have come down to us.